All systems are working, Commander.
Jason, before the black hole, there was an energy surge from Sarris's ship.
Let's not worry about that right now, Alexander. Fred, what are you doing up here? Shouldn't you be downstairs until we just... Hey, you know, you could put an eye out with that thing. Fred?
Register functional.
All systems are working, Commander.
Jason, before the black hole, there was an energy surge from Sarris's ship.
Jason, what are you doing?
Joe!
What are you doing?
Oh, let go of me, Fred! That's not Fred! That's Sarris! Listen to me! I'm telling you, it's not Fred, that's Sarris! He's gonna try to kill all of us!
Never give up, never surrender.
Jason? Jason! I can't slow it down!
The ship is too big to enter the atmosphere. We need to separate or we'll die.
We gotta do it. It's our only hope, Mathisar. Thank you.
Crew to the secondary deck.
Mathisar.
Goodbye, my friends.
Fred, get up to command deck. We're separating.
Protector got super accelerated coming out of the black hole, and it's like nailed the atmosphere at Mark 15, which you guys know is pretty unstable, obviously. So we're gonna help Laredo guide it on the Vox Ultra frequency carrier and use Roman candles for visual confirmation.
All right, dinner's at 7. Well, he's outside.